opportunity is your problem. Whatever's behind it, that's yours. So we're gonna give you clues to what's behind it to your door. This is your week, and if you don't want it, then we'll talk cash. Alright, so let's do
Come on, seven.
You heard that he's
Yes.
A law enforcement officer, so maybe we can work that into the poem. So, okay, can you give us a little music? We're taking the time, okay, see.
Shit, come on. Laurie.
Whatever is behind that curtain.
Volume.
Looking.
I'm good for it, right?
Behind that curtain, when it starts cooking.
Mister.
You look like you're from Egypt.
Egypt.
That's not that mean to be rude.
Rude.
Forget about the pyramid and think about the pyramid of food.
Because what goes in the wash comes out the wash. What goes in the wash comes out the wash. What goes in the wash comes out the wash. See, we worked it in a
good chain reaction, but you know,
it's really clever. So, what do you think for that?
Absolutely nothing.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
The leg is up.
That's why it's hard. That's why it's hard. But I believe that we mentioned something about
you hit it.
Pyramid,
oh my God.
Pyramid of food. The pyramid of food.
It's right.
That's where things get hot.
We're already starting from before.
Do you want the curtain based on those clues, or would you like
to find that stupid song? Wait, you see it long enough.
That could be a song.
Go for the cash.
Do you go for the cash?
Yeah.
I actually don't blame you because, 1, 2, 3, 4, you guys work really, really hard. There you go, John. Thank you, sir. So, John, now I've got to show you what's behind there. You ready?
Okay.
You have a new kitchen appliances.
Why is the money in there? That's where we can start cooking.
This kitchen happens to put in a stainless steel refrigerator that can be an extra.
Why am I always black?
I don't
know.
You
know
what
black
can
mean?
Appliances
from entry level to luxury and everything in between.
Mister, how fucking
that? A professional cooker and a dishwasher safe for easy cleanup.
Yeah, anyway, do you mind?
So you can keep this, or
goodness.
Sure thing.
Yep.
You like that prize? The kitchen appliance is $3,700?
Yes, I do.
Take it.
Relationships matter. I've been with my doctor for 12 years. Now I know I'll be able to stick with him.
With these types of plans, you'll be able to visit any doctor or hospital that accepts Medicare patients. Plus, there are no networks and virtually no referrals needed. So don't wait. Call now and request this free decision guide to help you better understand Medicare and which AARP Medicare supplement plan might be best for you. There's a wide range to choose from.
Yeah.
And there's so much more to see. So we found a plan that can travel with us anywhere in the country.
Oh, he's going to use the assistance kit.
Join the millions of people who have already enrolled in the only Medicare supplement insurance plans endorsed by AARP, an organization serving the needs of people 50 and over for generations. Remember, all Medicare supplement insurance plans help cover what Medicare doesn't pay. And learn more about the kinds of plans that will be here for you now and down the road.
I have a lifetime of experience, so I know how important that is.
Yeah.
radio, protect what I want, great radio. Stop fungus, nail, we funky nail.
Can we change it up, can we take it out?
No. Go ahead, let it play. No, go ahead.
I thought it was my...
No, keep going, really, it's the one, it's the one.
Alright, so for the screen. Purple, right?
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you so much.
Nice to meet you, Ryan Chelsea. Pleasure.
I just wanna keep playing. Nice to meet you.
Hello, okay, so, here's your birthday gift, I guess you know something, it's $500. There you go.
Look at that, it's scratch.
So what do I go for?
Four.
Oh, yes, the correct answer.
Look at that.
And you wanna guess if the correct answer is higher or lower than 10. Each time you're correct, I'll double your money, okay?
He wants to turn it nice.
Due to a red dye number two fails, is it higher or lower than 10?
I think so.
They say lower,
so I'm going to
say lower.
Okay. Easy shot
right there. It's 11. To the nearest inch, the average amount of annual rainfall in Las Vegas, Nevada, is it higher or lower than 10? Is the number higher or lower than 10? So good job. So you have $500. Now you have $1,000. Good job. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Okay, so you have $1,000. Keep your money or buy this small box on stage.
Great.
This type of chronic dry eye is a disease that may call for prescription treatment. You might not want to stand up for a convulsion. With continued use, twice a day, every day, stasis helps increase your eye's natural ability to produce tears, which may be reduced by inflammation due to chronic dry eye. Stasis did not increase tear production in patients using anti-inflammatory eye drops